First of all, wash all the apparatus. Now, peel the potato carefully. Before crushing the potato, cut it into small pieces. Now, crush the potatoes using mortar and pestle. Make sure you crush them thoroughly. Take out crushed potatoes in a beaker. Now add distilled water to the potato and mix it. Decantate it and allow it to stand for some time. Starch sediment in the bottom. Remove the liquid to obtain starch. Pour starch into the petri dish. Now dry the starch. Set the temperature to 60. Now we have starch that is present in powder form. Now we perform iodine test to confirm the presence of starch. Blue-black color indicates the presence of starch.